Deliver course to win.
Yes, YouTube, this your boy TKF20, the Caribbean gamer, and welcome back. Now, what I have for you today, guys, it's Darksiders 2 Death Initiative Edition. Yes, a lot of people probably haven't played this game. I'll give it a try because God of War and Devil May Cry. But guess what? This game is a shitload of fun. And in terms of content, you have a lot to do. Main campaign, A Ghoul's Tomb is DLC, Abyssal Forge also DLC, and the Demon Lord Bael or Bael, whatever, is also DLC. So you have enough things to do. You could create builds, but we're not here to talk about that. I'm here to talk about crit damage in this game, and there were a few instances I felt like somewhat broken the game because I did crit damage like 211,000 damage, and most the time when you play the game you do damage is in like 32,000-40,000. But I did like 211,681, 130 something thousand. So I'm not sure if I broke the game. I'm not sure if it has anything to do with the build, the stats, the weapon I was using, I am currently using. But without any further ado, let's take a look at how the critical damage works in this game. Let's rock. Check it out.
Thank you.
Have you come seeking a slow death? Hell awaits you!
No!